of you folks know Reba McEntire, Irish lady? Are you Irish?
I'm part Irish and part Scots.
Part Irish and part Scots.
So that's Scots Irish.
Never drank any Irish. Well, there's a funny story about the first, was it a nickel that you made singing? Tell us that
story. It was either a nickel or a quarter. Since inflation has set in so much, I can't remember. It was such a long time ago. But my brother Pike, we were singing in Cheyenne, Wyoming in the lobby of a hotel. Daddy rodeoed an awful lot back then, and that's where we passed the time. Pike was down there singing, and I think he was saying, "You ain't nothing but a hound dog." And I wanted to get in on the act. You know, a little spare money always helps. So he helped me sing Jesus Loves Me, and I think I either got a nickel or a quarter. Big time.
Well, you were grossly underpaid. All right.
I'd only known it then.
If you'll excuse yourself, we will. It would sing us a pretty song, okay?
Sure will.
Let's give a nice hand to Reba McEntire as she sings, "I Don't Think Love Ought to Be That Way."